Aubrey of the Red Shirt here. Welcome back to Shadow. Now, I haven't been able to record in a while because I have been sick and my voice is still a little weird. Ooh, look at all those sigils. There are two fountains over here. And they're spawning already. So, I have decided to discontinue FTL and Prison Architect for a while and don't start. Now, I will do updates when new versions are released of Prison Architect and don't start. And then I'll do a full playthrough once I to see how long I can survive on both of them once they are released. Versions, and my dog is currently having a breathing problem right next to me. Okay, that is now resolved, and I am... Wait, I've already got one back there. Son of a biscuit. Okay, so, they're coming from, like, every lipid corner. Not fair. Best to put him over there. They don't seem to go to this side very much. Come on, my little one. I know there's not a whole lot of people who watch these, especially not this series, but I would just like to thank you all for your support. I know it's probably most of your family. But, eventually I hope to get much better at this to the point where it's entertainment for people. But I know it's hard to hear because of my mic and my voice is quiet anyway, and there's a lot of factors. Any constructive criticism would be greatly appreciated, however. A little chomper right there is not good enough. Put down some punchers, you know, just in case. Only because I don't ever see the lane. Oh, did I click on accidentally? This guy? No. Who increases range? I don't even get it. I don't have one there. Oh, no. I think I can kill it. Oh, the 100 disappeared anyway. Excuse me. Okay. So, I need to put out punchers here. And here. And here. I guess I've been lucky so far because there have been no... poisonous ones. I need three more for my combo to give them, but I don't need them. Dumb tree branch. They have a tree branch clearer, man. How's your mark? I have a damage. In this area, I have a damage bonus on this target. There we go, okay. Do this first. And this. Yeah. to face this. No, not that. You won't, Archie. Yes, Mom, I'm sure the people want to hear you snoring. Get more. Come on, boy. Okay. Sleep on the island. Okay, I gotta put these guys out too. That's what I'm gonna do. So the focus is on more, the focus on up. Where's the danger? From everywhere, figured. I can't have much health left. Wow. I can't believe I pulled that off. That just really sucked. He fell out of a tree. So, dude falls out of a tree and gets hit by a car. I'm assuming he gets hit by the car because it shows the headlights. And why else would he have forgotten? Unless it was something that he saw. Something that he saw. He may have fallen out of the tree and lose his memory. He was so traumatized by it. But I doubt it. You run in front of a car and it's snow and it's usually icy and people don't stop. Okay, well, thank you very much for watching and I will see you next time.